Many claim that it is Gabriel whose trumpet blast will announce the return of Christ. For the Lord himself, with a word of command, with the voice of an archangel, and with the trumpet of God, will come down from heaven, and the dead in Christ will rise first. And he will send out his angels with a trumpet blast, and they will gather his elect from the four winds, from one end of the heavens to the other. The angel replied, I am Gabriel, who stands in God's presence, and I have been sent to speak to you and bring you this good news. Look, since you did not believe my words, which will come true at their appointed time, you will be silenced and have no power of speech until this has happened. Meanwhile, the people were waiting for Zechariah and were surprised that he had stayed in the sanctuary so long. When he came out, he could not speak to them, and they realized that he had seen a vision in the sanctuary, but he could only make signs to them and remain dumb.
Cannon?
Yes. That was quick.
Where do you want this, love?
Up in the front room, please.
Whoa.
You all right there, John?
Yeah.
My son's supposed to be coming down to help.
Chance would be a fine thing.
Sean! Coming in!
Jimmy, what are you paying him for?
Charming.
Oh. Is that it?
Sorted. All right, love, that's your lot. Funny, my old man used to have one of them in his shop.
Thanks.
Cheers, love. See ya.
Bye, thanks. Bucky! Take that bike in, will you, darling? There's a good boy. Oh, God for that.
He's a lovely boy. Doesn't say much, though, does he?
He hasn't spoken in over a year.
What is it? Laryngitis?
No. His father was... Well, it's a long story.
Oh. Well, I'm Rita.
Sandra.
Welcome to the jungle, love.
Lay on the ground! Game over. Level 3. Good luck, officer.
Sean, why don't you get up and play with your brother?
Yeah, I would, if you weren't playing with that idiot.
Get over it, Sean.
What, like you got over Dad? What are you doing? Bitch!
What? Sean!
Interesting. And not one single word, you say?
All started when his father passed away.
Surely you mean stopped, Miss Buchanan?
Pardon?
His speech.
Oh, I see what you mean. Yes.
I see. Well, we will be monitoring young Mr. Buchanan here for the next 6 months. And if we see no improvement, then I'm afraid he will have to go to a special needs school.
But they say there's nothing wrong with him.
Time is the master, Miss Buchanan. And a great healer.
Shh! Max, we've got a busy day ahead of us. Yeah.
Good morning, class.
Good morning, Miss Eversham.
Today we have a new pupil joining us. His name is Stephen Buchanan. Why don't you all say hello, Stephen?
Hello, Stephen.
Now, Max, would you move to another chair, please? There's a good boy. And let Stephen take your place. There you go. Now, Stephen is a little different. He's very shy and he doesn't speak very much, but I feel confident that you're all going to give him a warm St. Mark's welcome. Miss Sheenan?
Great. Right. Hello, Stephen. My name's Miss Sheenan. I'm your new teacher. Here's a pencil and some paper. Lovely. Okay, now let's all continue with our work, everybody. Shh. Max, see me later. You're in detention. Shh. Thank you.
Next day, before we left for school, Pascal opened the window to let the balloon out and told him to come to him when he called. Then he picked up his school bag, kissed his mother goodbye, and went downstairs. When he reached the street, he called, "Balloon, balloon!" And the balloon came down to him.
Mommy, let's eat our red balloon.
Revealed, it is highly unlikely that there will be a public inquiry into the shooting of a London man by police in broad daylight. All officers present at the shooting have refused to be interviewed and have only produced written statements. The officers from the Metropolitan Police's Specialist Firearms Unit, SCO-19, together with officers from Operation Trident, the squad created to deal with black on black gun crime, were involved in the operation.
Can't answer the door!
You do it.
The man, who police say was known to them and a gang member...
Wait now! Wayne, what do you want?
Can a man come and see his son?
Not whenever he feels like it, no. How'd you find me?
A little crackhead birdie told me. You know what they'll do for a rock.
Who is it, Mum?
It's your whatless father.
All right, son.
Hey, up, Dad.
How you doing?
Yeah, I'm all right.
Hey, little Bucky.
And the media, accusing
hey.
Them of spreading
well, you're not
lies
talking
about
to your Uncle Wayne, then?
And making him
not
out
talking to anyone at the moment.
Kind of monster.
Oh, well.
She's lost, isn't she?
He's lost, Dad. He's lost.
Leave him alone.
Yeah. Come and sit down.
I'm fine where I am, thanks.
All right, suit yourself. Yeah, I've always fancied that Moira Stewart.
It's not Moira Stewart, you idiot.
Still is being perpetrated. Disaster finally came when trouble flared at a peaceful family vigil outside the where relatives were demanding justice for the slain man. A police charge with batons resulted in nights of rioting and looting which spread to other neighbourhoods. Local community leaders are claiming that these cases are becoming the norm and that nothing ever changes. They said this had a direct effect on the state's relationship.
Is that all that boy does? Ride that bike up and down?
He won't believe anything else, Dad.
Yeah. Do you lot want salad with your dinner?
Yeah.
What have I told you about smoking weed in my house? 50% of young
black males in the UK. You smoke your fags in here.
She's got a point.
Yeah, because if I have one outside that nosy old bag is all up in my business.
Yeah, she was scoping me when I got here. I think she fancies me.
I don't want any weed smoking in my house, here.
Only one thing's going on here. Someone's going to get shot by the police again and soon. Trust me.
We'll be back tomorrow morning at 10. In the meantime, good night.
Look at that bike. It's so old.
Why can't you speak?
You can't speak.
We've got guns. If you get a gun, you can play with us.
Yeah, mate, that was nice.
You can't wipe your mouth with that.
It's only a rag.
Nah, these are my colours.
Colours? Your only colour's black, mate. In my day, we wore Silk hankies.
Well, it might that you could get yourself killed for that, yeah? It's red or blue around here.
Fighting over a crappy estate. What's the council ever done for you, huh? You want to fight? Why don't you join the army?
Mm. I see you ain't lost your touch, babes.
No, but you did a long time ago.
Oh, yeah? Is that why you traded me in like an old banger?
You mean an old gangbanger? You love prison more than you love me and Sean.
Aye, don't bring me into this, man.
You go to bed and take Bucky with you.
Go on, sir. I'll see you later.
Come here, man.
Look, a man has to make dough, yeah? I was just trying to feed my boy.
Well, someone else ended up doing it for you. And better too.
Yeah, behind my back. When I was banged up.
Well, everything's over now, isn't it?
You can say that again. Yes, I did. That little runt's crazy.
Wouldn't you be if someone murdered your dad?
No. He was a twat.
Well, I would.
Oh, look, here he comes now. Listen, I'm leaving before I strangle that little mutant weirdo, yeah? Now move!
Good riddance. And if you come back again, I won't call the police.
Yeah. Go on, then.
Shit.
Mum?
What do you want?
What's all the racket? Where's Dad?
Doing what he does best. Leaving! He's gone. Okay? Now, take Bucky to bed.
What did you say to him?
I told him that he's a useless low-life wastrel. Now, take your brother to bed.
Why am I always lumbered with him?
Because I work for a living and you babysit. Now, get out of here!
Man, me, man.
Again, you hear? What do you want?
I told you where she lived. Now give me my things.
Yeah. Let's jog on. Slosh up.
Two? Come on. If I give you a nosh, will you give me another
you
one?
You mad? I've just had a bath. Now piss off.
Fight.
Look at that. He's selling on our ends.
Well. He needs to know what time it is.
See? I told you he'd be here, the wanker. Now, where's my money?
Here it is. A step before you get shanked.
All right, all right.
Get out!
Slag. Now, you. Go and deal with the program.
Why me?
Because you need to earn your stripes, soldier.
What?
What nothing? It's either him or you. You know the rules.
Go on then.
Pussy.
Come on.
Stop! What did he have?
Gear and money.
The law was right. Give it here. Come on. Let's go.
Bucky.
Did he get out?
I don't know.
The CPA going to have a field day here.
He was in bed.
Bed? You better call the police.
Oh, God.
Look, there he is.
Where have you been? I've been worried sick.
I'm glad someone finds it funny.
Don't you ever do that again.
Mm-hmm.
That bike goes tomorrow. Now in.
Mm-hmm.
T-shirt and the bike. How much is the bike?
£55.
How do you know that? You want the T-shirt? All right. Shall we go and talk to the man?
Yes.
Go on then.
Okay.
Hello?
Bucky!
Oi.
Where are you?
What you got there?
I'm going to work. Bucky?
What are you doing? Come back! Your mother's calling you!
Have you seen Bucky?
Go around the corner.
Oh, the death of me.
Or somebody else.
Sandy Buchanan.
Yes?
Detective Sergeant Mills, we've got intelligence from Operation Trident. There's a firearm on your premises.
I think our boy's got it. Don't look at me.
He's 5 years old. He's just escaped from the house. I've got to find him.
Not as much as they do.
I'm afraid we'll have to escort you.
The gangster left last
Thank
night!
Thank you, madam. We'll take you from here.
Watch that.
Yeah. So I went to church on Sunday. Heard a preacher man, you know. Yeah. Preacher man preach.
He said, I got to give glory so mighty. Sunday preacher man's preaching. He said, every little thing gonna be alright. I don't think. that he's lying when he say that every little thing gonna be alright. So when we get to heaven, so when we get to heaven, so every little thing's gonna be alright. So when we get to heaven, so every little thing's gonna be alright. Yeah. Can you see what I'm seeing? Joy and magic it will be. Singing, shoot the doo, just living the life so free. So when we get to heaven, so when we get to heaven, so every little thing's gonna be alright. So when